Hey everyone, this is Miguel, and today I'm gonna be doing a short review of my new pickups. And I recently had these two installed on my new Ibanez S because I wasn't really satisfied with the sound of the stock pickups. And as you see, I've got the Crunchlab here in the bridge position and the Liquidfire in the neck position. And I didn't want to change the single coil because I don't really use it when I'm playing with distortion, and it sounds good enough for for clean sounds. So basically I'm gonna be talking about how I'm liking the new pickups, and I'm also gonna be playing them the guitar through the pickups so you can hear how it sounds, how they sound, and maybe you will want to compare the sound of the stock pickups with these ones, in that you take a look at the other videos I've uploaded with this guitar, and then you can really hear the difference. And well, I can say that these ones have a higher gain, higher output than the stock pickups, the Infinity ones made by Ibanez or the DiMarzio. These pickups react much better to high levels of distortion than any other pickup that I've tried before. And another thing I really like is that you don't get as much noise or hum when playing with lots of distortion. Even though these two pickups are high gain microphones, that doesn't really mean that you cannot play clean sounds, in that you back up the volume. I'm gonna be demonstrating this in a few moments. Right now I'm gonna I guess I will start by playing some clean ideas using both the neck and the bridge pickup, so you can hear how they sound and playing clean sounds. So I didn't really want to color the sound, in that I use lots of effects and EQ, so I only have some reverb and some delay going on. So let's see how it sounds. That's actually the sound of the neck pickup. It's really warm, sounds really sweet. And now the bridge position. So now I'm gonna try to play a riff, so you can hear how the guitar sounds when playing at high distortion levels. One thing I really like about the bridge pickup is that even when playing chords with more than three notes in them, you can really get to hear each single note, and this clarity, this clear sound, the clear nature of the sound, it's really appealing to me because I really like power chords with now another ninth or second. Okay, and now I'm gonna improvise a short solo, so you can hear. This is very important to me, the way a guitar sounds when it comes to playing solos, because I'm mainly a lead guitar player, and basically I always go for a really warm sounding neck sound and a more in-your-face sound when the bridge pickup is enabled.